Hello and welcome to my first tutorial on a Zippo trick. It's called a top pop. It's really easy to do. Here's what it looks like. So first you gotta do your thumb. Should be a lot perfectly in the center, otherwise it won't work here or here. Don't put it like this because it won't work, so put it on the corners. Here on the bottom you should put it in the middle, and then your pointer finger and your middle finger should be on the corners, almost, as you can see. So then you just gotta push hard and fast so it looks like this, and it should come here and the lid should pop off. So you do not want to use your normal because the hinges can get worn out. Don't do that all day. It does not work for me always, but you know, it's cool. So you just gonna have to practice that a couple of times. It's not really hard, but you know, once you get the hang of it, it's really easy and simple. So as I said, don't do this all day or often. And here's it one more time. That's it. I hope you enjoy this.